Joe. Hey, Joe.
Hey, sorry to wake you. Did you have a good sleep?
Dale said he's got your bullseye ready at the range. Thanks for staying up with Jack last night. Oh, I didn't think he'd ever get to sleep. Maybe he had another fever. Or maybe he just wanted to spend more time with his daddy.
Hey, Joe. How's Jack doing today?
Oh, poor kid sounded like he was coughing up a lump last night.
Morning, Joe. Say, listen. Dale's got your bullseye ready. Don't watch it.
Joe, what in the Sam hell took you so long? Here, got your bullseye all fixed up. Now, I ain't fired it yet. You know how I feel about working on these goddamn...
Hey, look.
Good one, Joe.
Mom told me it's a lot more accurate when you use the sights.
Alright. When you tag somebody, all your shots hit them, even if you're not aiming at them.
Hey, you boys quit peppering Joe, or I'll run you both out of here. I will. I filled a crack in the buttstock of that bullseye. Let's make sure she's sound. Try whacking this dummy for me. Well, that worked, I guess. Okay, let's see the Magnum. Yeah, okay. Let me see that bullseye one more time, and make it quick.
Hey, Joe. Mind showing my mom how you fire a Magnum?
Show her how to detonate the rounds.
Dangerous.
That's kind of the point, Ma.
Just got some EMP grenades from a group in Fort Gibson. Why don't you give them a try? They say those EMPs work on most Americans. What's those steelheads use?
Looks like you're good to go. And just remember who worked all damn night to get those...
Oh no, they're here. Joe, Death Squad is coming into town. Come on.
Let's all get to our stations and stay quiet.
Tommy Dean, tell us what you saw.
About a dozen hybrids. And Stalker. Headed right down Main Street.
Okay. Everybody to your scouting positions. Stay hidden. We'll let him walk through town and move on, just like last time. Got it? Go. Lester, Joe, get to the bowling alley. Nate and his boys will be waiting for you.
You got it. Come on, Joe. This way. Stick to the tunnels. We gotta meet up with Nate at the bowling alley. Come on.
Don't let him kill us.
Sounds like they're gone.
Yeah, I think they're gone.
Thank you. job, Joe. Now let's clean up this mess before their buddies come looking for them.
Get him out of sight, and get back underground, everybody!
All scouts, report in.
Try Chelsea, see if they're still up.
Joe, honey, are you there? Bobby saw a dropship coming into land near you. Be careful.
Here, take these shrapnel grenades. Dale packed them good and tight.
Turn off my radio. Death squads everywhere. Storm's coming out at the ridge. It ain't like no storm I've ever seen. Come on, I'll show you. Hybrids in the cornfield. Get ready.
Dropships are headed toward town! Hurry!
Chimera incoming. Let's get underground.
Steelhead dropped its auger. It's yours now. You hear that? I think there's more of them on the other side of this wall. Nice. Sounds like you popped his heat stack. Let's go!
Joe!
know I should be sad, but I ain't. Just angry. Let's get back to town!
Susan.
Last I saw her, she was near the bank.
Scrounge for weapons and ammo, then get back to town. There's more of them on the way. Follow the tunnel under the church. I'll be right behind you.
I'll call you and let you know when everyone's out.
Don't wait for us. You and Jack get out of here. Promise.
Come on, Joe! Let's regroup in the shop.
We need help out of the junkyard! They're moving in! We can't hold them back!
Marksman, Joe. I put a few turrets in there. Use them if you get into trouble. We gotta hold these sons of bitches back while the rest of the town evacuates. Let's go! Red out! Get behind cover!
Thank you.
Bah. The fog is thickening, and I have lost the river. Stay prepared, Joseph. We may find trouble ahead.
Your pal Freddy here. We have some folks on the line who'd like to pass along some messages. Go ahead, Arkansas.
This is Ronaldo Johnny from Deer Creek, Arkansas. I just want to tell my family I'm okay. Our hunt party was attacked by some damn hybrids, but I got away. I'll come back to the hideout as soon as it gets dark. I love you, honey.
Indiana, you're on the line.
The roadway is blocked. We will follow the river through this mill. Look, Joseph, straight ahead, a kraken. Must have lost its way from deeper waters. What a fascinating creature. If only we had time to stop and examine the carcass. Do not interrupt the leapers while they are feeding. Those leapers are any indication. We may not be as safe on these waters as I had hoped. Here, take this. It has not been fired for some time. Test it on those blast roots over there.
Good. That shotgun is effective in close quarters only.
I'm very good. If you need more ammunition, you should find it in the container on the main deck.
No! Hey, Goliath! Approaching from the southwest! Water's branch here. Let us see where this takes us. We must stay away from the Goliath. How the ice is collecting on the Chimeran power conduits. The passage looks a bit narrow, but I think I can squeeze through. Hold on! The water is shallow, but we must keep moving. Joseph, did you hear that?
Hello? Is anyone there?
boat! They're in the water! They're climbing onto the boat! Injured, Joseph. Go into the deckhouse. Grimm's on the left. Is no good. There are too many cliffs. We must find open water. This street leads to the docks. Open water should be ahead. More Grimms on the roof of the diner. We should be safe now that we have found more open waters. You did very well, Joseph. Shock drones. It appears they are attacking a group of Leapers. Those Leapers must be feral. Evolved independently, free of the hive mind. They're curious. This phenomenon requires further study. Good work.
It appears we have found the river. According to my map, we are now on the Mississippi. The city of St. Louis should be close. We will stop there and look for supplies. Why? Terrible. We have no choice. We must stay here and pray it does not take notice.
From the Goliath. Hold on! Dropships! Long legs! Straight ahead!
Hey.
This boat will not last much longer. They have us surrounded. Open water. Our fortunes have turned.
Good God.
This way! Oh, another one! We have no choice. We must keep moving! That coal tower looks like a safe place to rest. Must find a way up. Go quickly. We are very fortunate. That Widowmaker is feral, extremely dangerous. We must be cautious in this city. Don't look at me like that. I'm old. We can use it to get to New York. We must find it.
Charlie's on his way.
Thanks for the help, fella. Name's Ellis. This here is Glenda and Martin.
Good shooting out there.
Yeah, we could use a guy like you around here.
No doubt, but that's Charlie's call. Spread out! Keep him away from the VTOL!
I've got the right side!
I'll take the left!
Ships are gone.
Grenades and ammo up on the second floor.
Good. Load up. This might get a little near.
Charlie, I'm on my way. Where are you?
We're holed up in the pub. But don't worry, we got it covered. We got a new friend here. He helped us out. The guy's a hell of a fighter, Charlie.
Get back to the hideout as soon as you can. And bring your new friend.
We'll head out as soon as the skies are clear.
Dropship coming in from the west.
Listen up. Let's hit these bastards in the streets. Keep them away from the doors. Got it?
Thank you.
They're moving in from the west!
Everybody.
The skies are clear. No more dropships.
Now's our chance. Let's move.
Right behind you.
Over here.
Oh, hell, not another dropship.
Come on, we gotta move. Follow me. Hurry. Come on, this way.
Let's go, pal. Stay here and you're dead meat.
Doesn't mean I can't pay him a compliment. You jealous?
Enough. Charlie will decide what to do with him once we get back to the hideout. Charlie's our leader. After the Chimera invaded, he brought all of us together. All of us friends.
Charlie was an officer in the Army.
Is that what he told you?
He wasn't an officer?
He wasn't in the Army. Not officially.
Lying son of a bitch.
Goners.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Ellis, where are you?
We're almost to the hideout.
Still got that friend of yours with you? Did he now? Well, can't wait to meet him. He and I may have some business to discuss.
Okay, let's go over the plan one more time. There's a dropship on patrol down by the river, a couple miles away. As soon as the drone sends out its signal, that dropship will come quick. Now, if any Chimera survive the crash, they'll be coming into the street over the top of that bus. We'll concentrate our fire there. Once the coast is clear, Ernie will climb over the barricade to the crash site, grab the power core, then zip his way back across the street. When it's time to move, we go through that door. Joe, release the drone. Shut up. Drone signals out. We got extra ammo and grenades upstairs in that building to our right, and inside Colby's on our left. Once the fighting starts, keep moving. Harder to hit moving targets. Now comes the hard part.
Here they come. That was fast.
Up here. Watch it, Joe. If that power core is shot, it's all over. Stay close and do exactly what I say. Let's move! I got this one over here. Get behind me! Now!
I gotta catch my breath. Oh, okay. Let's keep moving. We have to get that power cord to safety.
Questionable for a second there. Ellis, you there?
Charlie, glad to hear your voice.
You too, pal.
You got the power supply?
Yeah.
So what's next?
I think we can make it across the rooftops.
All right, I'll send over the gondola.
People died today. I know that. But listen, it's a shitty world out there. You get to thinking too much about it, you pull yourself down. Guys like you and me, we can't let that happen. We gotta show everyone else how to live. Know what I mean? Buck up. Nobody said this was gonna be easy. My turn. Load up on ammo. Don't want you running low while you're watching my back. You are gonna watch my back, right, Joe? Grab some Molotovs, Joe. Good. Try not to set yourself on fire, okay? Clear a path. I'll follow. See that gondola moving up toward that flag? That's our way out of here. Damn it! Shock drones! They'll be coming after the power core! You've got to protect me! Get close, Joe! Getting shot is no fun, Joe. They're coming for me. Get
that's how it's done. You saved my skin, Joe. I won't forget that. I promise. Things aren't going quite the way I planned. But you're familiar with that, aren't you, Joe? You seem like a guy who's used to things going from bad to worse.
God damn it! No, it's too dangerous! I'll go get help! I'm coming back for you, Joe!
Would you look at that mess? Well, Joe, looks like you earned that trip to New York City.
Wants to stick with you. We'll drop him off once we lose this dropship. Then we're off to check on your family.
Joseph, I would scold you for your senseless actions, but there is no use in arguing. Move south through the forest. There is a train ahead on the other side of a bridge. I will meet you there. Joseph, the dropship is hunting for you. Try to stay hidden.
Yeah.
Let us hope we can use the train to continue toward New York.
Thank you.
Joseph, thank God you are alive. Come, this way.
Joseph, if we use this train to travel through the mountain instead of over it...
I knew y'all'd be coming soon. Saw you fighting on the bridge back there. You're the one we've been praying for. Come on inside. Thank you, Lord, for hearing our prayers.
The train?
Train don't work. My husband could fix it if he were here. Left 2 days ago to fix the town generator.
When will he be back?
Should have been back last night. Jonathan, my husband, is the leader of our congregation. There aren't many of us left. There's a creature in the mines. Early on, it took whole families. We tried to fight it, but we lost 100 folks in the first month. We're more careful now.
Upon all their armies. He hath utterly destroyed them. He hath delivered them.
Tell me more about this creature.
It comes up through the earth. Satan himself. It's infected most of the town. Turned them into grooms. We build walls to keep them out, but they just break through. Jonathan tells us all this is God's way of testing our faith, like Job in the good book. We do our best. We fight, we pray. But sometimes, there is so much sadness, and sickness, and death.
Why don't you just leave?
Leave? No, sir. This is our land, given to us by God. If we're meant to die here, so be it. A few months back, a group of folks lost their faith and decided to leave us. They made it half a mile outside town. They're with God now. Bless their souls. When Jonathan left, he said that if he saw the creature, he was gonna try to kill it. I love my husband, but he's no fighter. Not like you. I prayed for you to come. I believe Jonathan is still alive out there. And I believe that God sent you here to go and find him. Please, help us.
Joseph, we need that train. We must find this man who can fix it. Be careful.
May God be with you.
Thank you.
the evil bastards! Use the freeze gun and turn them into ice!
Oh, thanks be to God. I thought we were dead men for sure. My name's Jonathan. Folks call me Father Jonathan, as I'm a man of God, put here to spread his word. I'm on my way to kill that creature in the mines. I ain't going back till it's dead. This used to be one of the biggest coal processing plants in Pennsylvania. Worked here 12 years before the Chimera came, and the creature showed up. Killed off most of the town. Told my wife I was gonna try and kill it if I could. With your help, I think our chances are pretty good. There's an elevator here that leads to the mines. That's where the creature lives, deep in the coal shafts. When the Chimera first came, it was hard to keep folks' spirits up. I'm not gonna lie, no favors tested in time, too. These are dark times, friend. Our town needs to get back on its feet. Getting rid of that creature is the first step. Dang. Power's down. Let's check the breaker. I'll just flip this switch, then we'll be back in business. Uh-oh. Looks like the relay fuses went bad. Creatures. Leeches. God help us. I'll fix the fuses while you hold them back. Come on, this way. These fuses. Let's see here. On the ground floor. Come on. I'm onto something here. I see. This goes here. I
just as David said to the Philistines. I come against you in the name of the Lord Almighty. God is with us, friend. He's gonna help us kill this son of a bitch. Hunters came down here a while back. 12 men, well armed, knew these mines better than me. One of them made it out alive. One. Damn thing took his left arm and half his left leg. He counts himself lucky.
Thank you. Listen up. We're taking this train and everything on it. You stop it now, and nobody gets hurt.
We will not stop. You have no right.
You want to do it the hard way? Okay by me. Light them up, boys.
They are following us. They are animals, Joseph. Murderers. Keep them off the train.
Back off this gun.
Thank you.
cliffs above us.
This train is ours.
Persistent. Let us hope they will give up soon. Joseph, look! To the left of the train, a stampede of Widowmakers. They are traveling in packs. This is unprecedented.
Come on.
out too soon. Brace yourself. They're coming at us from the right. They're going to hit the train.
Don't give up. You can't survive.
Unchain
you just have to... Yes, Mick.
Time for the main event! Welcome to the pen, boy.
Joseph. Joseph. That's your name, isn't it? I found this book among Dr. Malakoff's things. He was a brilliant man. My name is Herbert Sawicki. I've been Mick's lackey for over 3 years. I'm tired of being a victim. No more. I have a plan to escape. But we need to move quickly. You see that drone up there? There are four of them around the prison. You need to disable them. Here. I made something that should keep you safe. You can pull the trigger to fire quickly, or hold it down to build up pressure for a more powerful shot. Take the radio, too. I'll get the door. Compromise. I should be more careful. I can open up the security doors from these stations. Follow me. I'll open up the showers wing for you. This used to be the central control hub for the whole prison. Now they use it for entertainment of a sort. There's no explanation for their behavior. They're just drunk with power, or fear, or both. They call themselves wardens. They used to be prisoners here, but now they live on the up... let's see here. The drone should be up on a catwalk at the far end of the room. But you'll have to go through the showers to get there.
Good luck, Joseph. Cell block B. Ah, door is not working. Maybe it's off the grid. Try forcing it. There's the drone ahead. There's a security gate in the way. You'll have to go down to the first floor through the utility room.
Listen up. We got a prisoner on the loose. Find him and take him down.
Good. Three down, one to go. Last one's in the cafeteria. Get back to the arena. Let's hope they're not eating.
Joe Capelli. That's right. We know who you are. Looks like we underestimated you. Not anymore. We got plans for you, my friend.
Watch yourself, Joe. Mix up to something. He's smarter than he looks. The only smart one around here, I think.
Those drones. The one we want is in the cafeteria. Maybe this one. Get rid of the rest of the kitchen. Wait a minute. There's something wrong with this drone.
You looking for this? Herbert, you piece of shit. We've been good to you. We kept you safe all these years. You think you can survive outside these walls, huh? You wouldn't last a week. Get the boys.
Oh no! You're trapped. This door is locked. If you give me a couple of minutes, I think I can rewire it. You won't like where it leads to.
Thank you.
bodies. Now, this way leads through the pit. I'm sorry, but it's the only way out. No. I've got to find a way to get the rest of the prisoners free.
Dropship in the motor pool. Get some rockets out there and bring it down.
Our plan is working. The Chimera are starting to attack. I'll free the rest of the prisoners while the war is due on the Chimera. The Chimera has been released from prison. The last throne is in the Temple Arena. There's a shortcut. A service elevator from the loading dock ahead. Hurry, before the... Mick has the last drone up on the central tower, on his throne. At least he's predictable. You might be wondering why I've been helping Mick for so long. Oh, I'm not proud of it. There is blood on my hands, but we all do what we have to in order to survive. Things are getting crazy up here, Joe. Chimera everywhere. I'm gonna get the rest of the prisoners out. Meet you back here.
Said you got kicked out of Serpent.
Me too.
There ain't many of us left. Men like us, we're born to fight. You want this? You're gonna pay for that.
managed to free some of the others, but we gotta move.
Found a landing spot close by. Ellis is staying here and watching the VTOL. I'm moving inside to have a look around. Way I see it, must take a whole lot of energy to keep this thing afloat. If we find the energy source and shut it down, we just might have a chance to crash this baby into that tower. Keep moving. Let's meet up inside and find that power source.
Thank you.
Here's the energy core, top of the beam. See all those conduits? They're bringing energy from the core to the rest of the terraformer. I'm thinking, we follow those conduits, and they lead us right to the core. They got all the doors locked. Let's see here. They're unlocked now. Let's move. Over here. Sniper, I'll cover you from here. I think they're onto us. Nice one. I think they're onto us. Thank you. Nice work. Let's see where this takes us. Shit! We're getting close, Joe. I can feel it. We gotta find the core and destroy it. I'm gonna go find Ellis. Make sure we got a way off this thing before it crashes.
You know, I'm not one for speeches. So I'm gonna leave you with this. Good luck.
This is Susan Capelli. And this message is for my husband, Joe. I hope I'm not too late. Joe, I'm sorry I told you to leave. I believed that there was a chance. Or maybe I just wanted to believe there was a chance. But after hearing you on the radio, I didn't want you to go. It was a mistake. I'm so sorry. Jack's good. There's a doctor here. He gave him some medicine. And there's other kids for him to play with. He misses you. I told him you would come home. You will come home.
Thank you.
Get us out of the city!